First of all, draw a number line with the help of scale. Mark integers on it. Right side positive integers and left side negative integers. But keep in mind, you have to use all these points at equal distances. So take help from scale. Use scale to mark all these. But I suggest you prefer graph paper. That will make your work more easy. Because in graph paper, you directly get horizontal lines like this and vertical lines, intersecting lines, and there are boxes on graph paper. So easily you can locate these points on graph paper at equal distances. Let us continue our work. Then draw another line, another number line with the help of scale. And what we will do here, see, your number is 3.765. It is not 3, but it is also not 4. So it lies in 3 and 4. So we magnified this gap of 3 and 4. Between 3 and 4, this number lies. Draw symbol like a magnifying glass to make it more clear. And we are going to divide this portion of 3 and 4 in 10 equal parts. Start from 3, mark 11 points on it at equal distances, and start from 3.1, 3.2 until you reach 3.9 and 4. Then join with dotted line 3 with 3 and 4 with 4, because you are going to magnify gap between 3 and 4 here. But still, there is no number like our given number, but we have 3.7 as given here. But if you check carefully, it is not 3.8, it is 3.7, but 3.7 something, but it is not 3.8. So we will magnify this gap between 3.7 and 3.8 now. Divide gap of 3.7 and 3.8 on another number line like this. Start from 3.7, then 3.71, 3.72, so on, 3.79 and 3.8. But still, we don't have our number. Our number is 3.765, but we have 3.76 and next number 3.77, but our number is not 3.77. So magnify this. Draw another number line in which you will start from 3.76, then 3.761, so on up to 3.769 and 3.77. When you see here, check all these numbers, your number lies on this number line. This magnified form gives our number 3.765. So students, I hope you are enjoying this. It is not a difficult work, but to save time in examination, prefer marking of these number lines on graph paper. That will save your time as well as your work will reduce. Question number 2. Visualize 4.26 on the number line up to 4 decimal places. Our number is given with bar. We discussed in previous videos about numbers having bar. They are rationals and they can be written in P over Q form. But in this we have a different situation. They want this number 4.26 up to 4 decimal places on the number line. Very first thing, remove this bar. Write your number 4.2626. Why 26 again? Because of this bar. 26 bar means this block of digits will repeat again and again. Then mention we marked a number up to 4 decimal places. Draw a number line as marked in question number 1. And this number, see carefully, this is 4.2626. It is 4 point something, but it is not 5. So magnify gap between 4 and 5. Divide this into 10 equal parts. Start from 4 on another number line. Next, 4.1, 4.2, so on till you reach 5, and there are 10 equal parts on the number line using 11 points. But don't forget to join 4 with 4 and 5 with 5 and draw a magnifying glass symbol on gap between 4 and 5 in this case. Then you have 4.1, 4.2, so on up to 5. Our number is 4.2, but it is not 4.3. So our number lies between 4.2 and 4.3. Draw a magnifying glass symbol on it. We will magnify this on another number line. Draw another number line which will have 4.2 starting number, then 4.21, 4.22, so on, 4.29, and last one is 4.3. But on this number line you will have two decimal places only. If we see, it is 4.26. We have 4.26, but it is not complete number 4.26. It is having 4.2626, but it is not 4.27. So our number lies between these two, 4.26, 4.27. So magnify this gap, draw one more number line, divide this gap between 10 equal parts, 4.26, 261, so on, 4.269 and 4.27. Here you will have three decimal places. Our number is 4.2626. Here you have only 4.262 and 4.263. So our number lies between this. Draw a magnifying glass symbol, magnify this gap, and draw another number line. And on this number line you will see, your number line will start from 4.262. Next number 4.2621, so on, 4.2629 and 4.263. Your number is here, 4.2626. Locate this number, and again I am suggesting you prefer graph papers in examination, because this takes time. When you draw again and again number lines and mark points on equal distances in examination, just ask for graph paper, and when you ask for graph paper, your examiner will give, and mark this carefully, mark question number in paper if it comes. So subscribe my channel if you are still waiting for latest videos, and keep in touch, like and suggest to others also.